Schumacher following Eddie at the line. Schumacher himself may well have the inside of Eddie Irvine to head in, but there it goes. Oh, Tony Herbert closes it. David Coulthard with the over the back of Herbert. It's only a matter of time before Coulthard gets by. Coulthard set the fastest lap of the race so far, and he may well do it. He's now going through this 270 miles an hour over the corner, up through the red. Right, he's going to be Coulthard's best.